traditional Austrian dish. It's called Tiroler Gröstl. We're not doing the original one, but it's quite similar. So all you need for that dish is are potatoes, red onions, eggs, and maybe some schnittlauch. Today we're adding spinach as well. That's it, it's quite simple, and we'll show you the result later. So once the potatoes are cooked, we cut them in small pieces like this. And we also add the onions. We just place the eggs on top of the potatoes. Use the schnittlauch on top of it. That's the Tiroler Gröstl.
Mmm.